Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to another video, and today we're going to play Predator Hunting Grounds. I really love this game, it's very, very fun, and sorry I've been playing this 2 years after its release, like most YouTubers have been playing it immediately, but this is just very interesting. If you want, I'm also going to teach you how to get XP, like a lot of XP. I'm level 155 because of this tactic. So I really want you guys to listen closely. And if you don't want to, you can just keep playing the game. Fine. Also, one thing. If you can like and subscribe for me, I'll be very, very happy. And you don't have to like. I just want to hear some news. You don't have to watch this video. Like, you can watch it once and then forget it, it's fine. I'm just trying. But anyways, okay, these are the perks you really need. Just go into your locker and then it's the perks that you should use. This is the gear you should use. This is the items you should use. All this stuff is just the things you get immediately. So I don't have to resolve it. And then, there's basically like a channel, but if you spawn anywhere near here, then there's this chance that you basically have to follow me. Oh, we learned something. What you have to do is not spawn the area.
Fucking with me.
Also, children that are playing this game and thinking, oh, this game looks so cool. Remember, this game is age restricted. For children that are 13 to 14.
I can stop this thing right here.
So, age restriction is a lie. Not in this video, obviously. But this game is still very, very gory. Okay, here we go. What we want to do is we want to kill three of them and then let one of them revive. Like, I think staying in the train is actually very, very good tactic. If you're playing as 5 to these things, when you break these things, then it'll be very, very good. Okay, so plasma character is kind of bad, but very, very fun. Into a red laser. Careful that it's quite fast. Okay, now some pills. Okay, with all the XP, you can get better, you can get more XP. Thank you guys for watching this video. I'm gonna make a part 2 soon, and bye guys.